Coach, we're here in Manhattan, Kansas for the NIT season tip-off. Pretty surreal to walk in here and know that you're going to be playing on one of the biggest stages in college basketball tomorrow.
Yeah, great opportunity for our kids. You know, I know they're excited, and it's great to practice here tonight. What a beautiful place to play, and I think it's really a great opportunity for our whole basketball program. And, you know, we know we're going to play a really, really fine basketball team, and, you know, we've got our hands full, that's for sure. It'll take our very, very best just to have a chance to win the game, but we're going to play real hard and, you know, see what happens.
How the guys look to you here tonight at practice?
I thought we were good. I think we really made some strides in our game Friday night just to understanding what we want to do. I hope there's marked improvement in our play tomorrow night. I think there will be. Obviously, we're going to play against great length and great athleticism, more so than we saw the other night. But, you know, I think there's some things we can build upon from Friday night, and our two practices the last 2 days have been good.
Coach, pretty late start, 9:30, may even be a little later than that, depending on how long the Kansas State game goes. You concerned about that at all?
No, we'll be fine. It's just, you know, we practice sometimes 8 in the morning, we practice at 8 at night. We can't worry about that. When they say it's time to go play, we'll be ready to go, and we'll be excited about playing.
Coach, good luck. We'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, thanks, Taylor.